Hi friends, Career Guidance came here to inform you about government job openings in the Thane District Central Co-Operative Bank. The Thane District Central Co-Operative Bank Limited has published a recruitment notification for the post of Officer Junior Management, Senior, Junior Banking Assistant, Peon and Security Guard Watchman. The last date for the submission of online applications is 30th October 2017. Let me inform you name of the post and total number of vacancies. Name of the post, Junior Banking Assistant. Total number of vacancies are 160. Senior Banking Assistant. Total number of vacancies are 19. Officer, Junior Management. Total number of vacancies are 3. Peon. Total number of vacancies are 20. Security guard or watchman, total number of vacancies are 3. Age limit, minimum 21 years for officer and banking assistant, 18 years for peon and watchman, maximum 38 years for open general category candidates. The upper age relaxation as per government rules. Educational qualification. To senior banking assistant, minimum graduate degree in any stream with 55% of marks or commerce degree with 50% of marks from a government recognized university or institute. To junior banking assistant, educational qualification is graduation degree in any discipline from a government recognized university. To officer junior manager, educational qualification is any graduate degree passed with 60% of marks or commerce degree with 55% of marks or MS CIT from a government recognized university or institute. To peon and watchman, educational qualification is minimum 8th class standard pass or matriculation, 10th class pass or its equivalent qualification. Selection process, written examination and personal interview. Examination fee. Note my point here, examination fee is a non-refundable. Candidate have to pay 650 rupees plus 118 rupees GST for officer, 600 rupees plus 108 rupees GST for senior banking assistant, 550 rupees plus 100 rupees GST for junior banking assistant, 400 rupees plus 72 rupees GST for peon and watchman post. The last date for payment of application fee is 13th November 2017. How to apply? Eligible interested candidates apply online through Thane District Bank website. The last date for the submission of online applications is 30th October 2017 up to 5 pm. If you want to know more notifications about government jobs, like, share, subscribe, Career Guidance to support us. Thank you. Crown Information Technologies Private Limited provides online training and corporate training, training with experienced faculty, conducting a mock interview and also friendly technical team support and 100% placement assistance. Contact information, Crown Information Technologies Private Limited, mail ID rajareddy@crowninfotech.com, phone number 9700164658.